Students, I am your Sarosh sir, your teacher in physics, and we are going through one of the most interesting topic in physics, that is magnetic effect of current. Last time I had discussed with you this thing: magnetic field at a point on the axis of a coil conducting current. There was a coil which was conducting current, and when the current flows in that coil, obviously a magnetic field is created. Then the normal topic of study is, what is the field at the center? That we have covered. Last time I tried to explain you what is the magnetic field not at the center but at a distance from the center. This was the coil, if you remember, this was the coil, okay? Then the current was flowing. The current can flow either in the clockwise direction or in the anticlockwise direction. The choice is ours. We have taken current in which direction? This is anticlockwise direction. This is the center of the coil, okay? We are not interested to find out what is the magnetic field at the center, but at a point on the axis. This is the central axis or axis of the coil, and at a distance from the coil, let us at this point, we wanted to find out the magnetic field. But the last class was totally devoted for explanation of Biot-Savart's law, and when we will go through the theory of this particular derivation, then there will be smaller things, not difficult things, where there may be bigger doubts. Smaller thing, but doubt is quite bigger. So I tried to explain you all those things. The entire last class was devoted in explaining in details, elaborately, about those crucial points where there may be any doubt. If you have read that thing, then today's class will go very smoothly and will have no doubt. Okay? Let us recall a bit of it. This is your Biot-Savart's law. This is your conducting wire of any cell. Then due to a part of the coil, this thing, a part of the wire, the field is dB, and dB is equal to mu 0 I by 4 pi dl cross dl vector cross S vector by S cube. What is dl? Is a small element on the conductor. And what is S? S is the distance of a point P from the center. If you write it in scalar form, then mu 0 I dl sin theta 4 pi by S square. No further discussion on this matter. We have discussed enough. So let me come to this question. This is derivation. This class will be almost a repetition or a revision of what we read in the last class. This class will be a continuation of the last class, but today's class is a self-complete class. Okay? Parikhari eta bhusubar pade, parikhari kaman pade, the state Biot-Savart's law, use it to find out magnetic field at a point on the axis of a coil conducting current. We will start from this point. Okay, so today we are going to derive an expression for this thing. This is an important long question in board examination, in different forms of examinations. So we will try how it will be derived. Let us consider a coil of radius A. What we will consider? We will consider radius A in a plane vertical to the plane of writing. जोटी लिखुचे मैंने पमन लिखुच पेपर रे मु लिखुच व्हाइट बोर्ड रे. दिस इज द कॉइल एंड यू सी हाउ वी कैन प्लेस द कॉइल. द कॉइल कैन बी लाइक दिस. द कॉइल कैन बी लाइक दिस. ए पोजीशन कौन होची ना द कॉइल इज लाइक दिस. इट कैन बी लाइक दिस और इट कैन बी लाइक दिस. सो द कॉइल कैन बी प्लेस्ड इन डिफरेंट मैनर. So we have chosen that the coil is placed in a plane vertical to the plane of writing paper. So if board is the writing place, then coil is like this. Coil is like this. Okay. Now, let us describe the coil. The coil has a radius O to C, that is your A. So A is the radius of the coil. If you are with your note, if you have a pen, then please draw the coil like this. This is your coil. This is your coil. Then C. C is the central point of the coil. C is center of the coil. Then axis. So this is the axis. Okay? If the coil is vertically placed, then this must be your axis. And we will call this axis as X dash, A tau chi C, A tau chi X. Move dhir dhir kochi, tombi karo kale. You will have more command over everything. Then we take a point P. This is that point. P is a point on the axis. No doubt about it. P is a point on the axis. Okay? And what is the distance? The distance of P from C is your R. This is your R. Last time, in the last class, we have taken this as the X. We take this as X-axis. That's why distance of P from C was taken as X. But today I am taking C. There is a little change in the notations. Why I am changing? I am changing it because the material that is given to you is having R as the distance from C to P. And this will tally with standard books. The standard book by the Purucho. This is standard book on Sare, it is taken as your R. Then the current. Current can be clockwise or anticlockwise. We are taking current to be anticlockwise, and this current is your I. The current is I anticlockwise. Like I said, the I is the anticlockwise current. Then the point is, let us choose a small section on the coil, because you can't find out the field here directly by taking the total coil. You have to break it into small pieces. You have to break it into small pieces, and this is your M and N. This is M and this is N. Right? What is the length? Length is equal to DL. Okay? Current is anticlockwise. So let me draw a tangent here. This tangential line is current element. Current element to kon kwa jai? Ideal kwa jai. Ame bayat sabat sa palla vada ekatan padi thiru. So this is your ideal. Then this is your radius A. Then A is a midpoint. A midpoint ka ame kwa O. Kon kwa jai? O is the midpoint of the element. Element is very very small. And let me join O with this. And let me call it as S. S is the distance of point P from O. S is the distance of the point P from the element. Then let us show an angle here. The angle here. This angle is equal to theta. It is called A tau DL, A tau S. Angle is theta, then formula kodala, now dv equal to mu 0 I by 4 pi, dl cross s by s cube. See formula by ethi modya kong kariwa? Ethi mein appear kariwa? So what is theta? Theta is angle between s and dl. So this is your s, this is your dl, and the angle is theta. Okay, then r, I repeat, distance of p from center and phi. Into S achi, R achi, A kona ala amara phi. Okay, so we have described the picture, we have introduced the symbols. Now from this, we will proceed further. We have already described our figure. मैंने जहाँ अंकन करमें देखी ओके बर्तमान आसला ये पी बिंदु रे पी हूँ एक्सीस गोटे बिंदु आम ये एक्सीसटा को एक्स एक्सीस ना ओबिययसली दिस इज योर एक्स एक्सीस बिंदु रे मैग्नेटिक फिल्ड के आम कौन कर छोटिया गोटे एलिमेंट नहीं एम एन तार लेंथ हूँ डीएल ये करेन्ट एलिमेंट हूँ आई डीएल हूँ टैंजेंशियल टू दि कर्व एट पॉइंट ओ ओ इज द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ दि एलिमेंट्री सेक्शन ये एलिमेंटरी करेन्ट छोटिया सेगमेंट करेन्ट एलिमेंट फिल्ड के डीपी कौन आम कह डीबी सो लेट डीबी इक्वल टू एलिमेंटरी मैग्नेटिक फिल्ड प्रोड्यूस्ड एट पी कौट प्रोड्यूस एट पी ड्यू टू करेन्ट एलिमेंट एम एन एम एन मान आईडियल वेक्टर व्हाट इज इट्स मैग्नीट्यूड मुझे प्रत्येक फिल्ड इलेक्ट्रिक फिल्ड हूँ मैग्नेटिक फिल्ड हूँ तरह गोटे मैग्नीट्यूड था गोटे डिरेक्शन था मैग्नीट्यूड के टर्म्स फ्रॉम बाय सेवर्स लॉ मैग्नीट्यूड इज डीबी मैग्नीट्यूड हूँ म्यू जीरो आई बाय पाई डीएल साइन थीटा एस स्क्वायर ओके सो दिस इज व्हाट आई हैव रिटन हियर आई हैव रिटन दैट मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ डीबी इज इक्वल टू म्यू जीरो फोर पाई बाय फोर पाई आई डीएल साइन थीटा बाय एस स्क्वायर This is your equation 1 today, but it is a vector. So in vector form, it is equal to this thing. dv vector is equal to mu 0 I by 4 pi dl vector cross s vector by s cube. It is same camera, dl vector cross s vector by s cube. So dv vector is equal to mu 0 I dl vector cross s vector by s cube. The material or the note that has been given to you, this equation 1 has been written as equation 2 and this has been written as equation 1. I have written here first the scalar form, then the vector form. But in your material, vector form is first written, that's why it is equation 1 and this is equation 2. Okay. Then comes the direction. इटे फिल्ड डायरेक्शन कोड हम जान लेते पण शेयर कर फिल्ड टा शो करबा ऑब्वियसली कम टू द डॉट प्रोडक्ट ए स्केलर प्रोडक्ट देयर क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट आई एम सॉरी क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट ऑलवेज इफ इट इज डीएल क्रॉस एस देन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ डीबी मस्ट बी परपेंडिकुलर टू द प्लेन डीएल एंड एस सो डायरेक्शन ऑफ एलिमेंट्री मैग्नेटिक फील्ड व्हिच इज योर डीबी vector is perpendicular to the plane containing dl vector and s vector. Edutha dl vector yadukochi s vector yadukochi ee diga paingi perpendicular adware hobo sei ade raiba amar dv vector. Eta bada tricky, this is quite tricky. Eta paingi mola this is quite tricky bil dekhi jali to visualize patha ta kouchi eya hela kintu very difficult to imagine but one thing is clear that dv vector has to be perpendicular both to dl vector as well as s vector so this is our s vector r prati perpendicular and dekha 90 degree kon kariki mogote vector ethi ankana kari okay so I will call this vector as equal to PQ. कौन कहिबे? PQ. No problem. एवं ए पी क्यू टा एस पाई परपेंडिकुलर एस प्रति परपेंडिकुलर एटा देखि पछ ना नै ओटा परपेंडिकुलर कोण होइ छ बोली एटी देखि पछ तेनो एटा हम कोण एटा ना दिस विल बी आवर डी बी वेक्टर दिस इज आवर डीबी वेक्टर डीबी वेक्टर इज perpendicular to s vector and that is what it is shown here. Am I clear? Now the question is what is this angle theta? We must find out. Tumko mu koithili athanko kon koithili if this is the coil and if it hochi say jo current element then the direction of the current element is tangential to this thing and this is your S vector A to P पर्यंत, A to P पर्यंत S vector, A to S vector A अंकन करी। तो मैं एक ही जो थीटा रहा देखो जो जोना पड़ ची, ये थीटा रहा हो ची, the angle, but इतने की ना deception रही ची। Here theta appears to be angle between radius and S, but this is not our theta. Theta is actually the angle between what and what? S yes, and आगे कौन? DL. एंड देखो S और DL आंखों भीतर ये जो थीटा वेक्टर को हमें क्रॉस प्रोडक्ट कर चुके, तब इतना एंगल है ला थीटा। तो ताको बुझिए पहले कि मो लास्ट क्लास से कोई के लिए, सो दिस इज योर DL एंड दिस इज योर S, ना कि वो भूले दिले। नाउ यू से व्हाट इज द एंगल फॉर्मड हियर 90 डिग्री। तुम देखो भलो भाबे देखो दिस इज योर DL ए बिंदु रु ए बिंदु एटा ला हमर एटा ला हमर कोन ना S एटी जणा पडुनी इन भूले देल देखो सो एंगल बिटवीन DL एंड S इज हाउ मच एटी कते हि जे ओके भलो करी टाणी देले देखि बले तमे द एंगल हियर इज 90 डिग्री। आई थिंक यू मस्ट बी सैटिस्फाइड। लास्ट क्लास में देखे थे आज मैं देखे थे सो ये मुझे कौन लिखी पारी भी आई कैन राइट डाउन हियर दैट इन द फिगर थीटा कौन कौन थीटा थीटा टा कौन एंगल बिटवीन DL vector and S vector theta is equal to 90 degree. If any one of you has still any doubt, then I suggest that you should take a coil like this, draw a tangent here, take your S vector and see actually theta is equal to kete theta is equal to 90 degree. So a jagah hai, so let us put theta equal to 90 degree in equation 2. Equation 2 ta kon asila, so equation 2 becomes magnitude of dv is equal to mu 0 by 4 pi I dl by s square. Sin 90 is equal to 1. I think it is very clear. Am I clear before you? Am I clear before you? Okay. We will continue from this. Pilavane, ek parjanta ame vartan kar chalu. Eta kon douchi? I can write it as equation 3, and this gives you the magnitude of the elementary field at the point P due to this element M and N. Okay. Now the question is, we know the magnetic field completely only when we know about its magnitude as well as the direction. Direction ka tumhe kaise jaana? Tapi ame kon kariba? Na eti gote ame kon kariu? Na y eta tumhe x axis re naba. E between bindu re एक्सरसाइज प्रति लंब करके वाई पी वाई डैश नामक आ गोटे रेखा तुम अंकन कर। तो मुझे मेटेरियल दिया लिखाई सो वाई पी वाई डैश इज परपेंडिकुलर टू योर सी पी एक्स। ओके नाउ एटी देख एंगल को देख ये अच्छे सी पी ओ एटा के सी पी ओ आपको आम के नहीं फाइव व्हाट इज एंगल इट इज 90 डिग्री। देखो सीपीओ प्लस ओपीवाई योर 90 डिग्री पुणी आउ कोटी से 90 डिग्री अच्छे कि यस एटा देख ओ पी प्रति एटा होछि लंब अर्थात ए कोणटा होला 90 डिग्री एटा कोण ना ओ पी वाई प्लस वाई पी क्यू मिसेई देले ये मध्य है गला 90 माने कौन लिख पारी बा जे सीपीओ प्लस ओपीवाई जो 90 डिग्री एवं आरटा होची ओपीवाई प्लस वाईपीक्यू ओपीवाई प्लस वाईपीक्यू दैट इज आल्सो 90 डिग्री। इधर ए डेटा कॉमन इला का काटी दबा ओके कैंडिडेट एकड़ रहला कौन सी पी ओ सेकंड रहला कौन वाई पी क्यू उभय होचे समान हमें लिख पाई का सो आई कैन राइट डाउन दैट CPO, CPO, जहाँ मूल्य हो ची फाइ, सीना कहाँ से समान? YPQ, ता मूल्य में दिया ला फाइ, इट मुझे लिखी दिले, दर CPO इज इक्वल टू YPQ इज इक्वल टू फाइ, सो आई नाउ गेट, बट आई गेट PQ एज अ वेक्टर विद DV वेक्टर एंड हियर इज अ लाइन एंगल इज फाइ, एंड हियर इज अ लाइन एट आवर 90 माइनस फाइ So let me resolve dB vector into two components, one along BX and the other one along Y. So let me write Y, P, Q is equal to phi. Hello, this is equal to this. Now, let us now resolve dB vector into two perpendicular components dB x vector and dB y vector. What a variable? Now here to our hapa d x vector. Here to the hapa now d b y vector. Db vector, db x vector is along x, db y vector is along y. Okay, if help me here to like it, db equal to mu 0 by 4 pi I dl s square. आपको वो इक्वेशन ठीक है इतना लिखे चले इतनी चले को आउटर में लिखे चले बर्तन देखो आगे मैं एटा कर दिया डी बी वाई कितने आपको ना डी बी कॉस फाइ डी बी कॉस फाइ ओके एंड ये देखना ना कॉस फाइ एटा कितना आपको ना डी बी एक्स is equal to db sin phi मन्ना किता तम्मे ठीके उल्टा भावरे accustomed अच्छो ये x component जोटा हुए तन्ने सेटा cos phi था उँग y component जोटा हुए तन्ने सेटा cos phi ये सेटा sin phi था एड़ी कुन देखा उल्टा ही जाईचे एटा होची cos phi एटा होची sin phi I'm clear about these two things so these are the two components ये रोईला है ठीक It is not This remains as it is. Okay? Tapir what we can do is now we will go up. This element is the data component. What is the dbx? Our value is how much is it? Now db sin phi मूल्य का कहते हैं डी बी कॉस फाइव ओके नो प्रॉब्लम बर्तन आम कम कर ठीक सिमेट्रिकली यहाँ जो जगह अच्छी ये करंट एलिमेंट ठीक तार विपरीत दिगरे आ गोटे आम ना एलिमेंट कहते ना जेके आम कौन कर पेंट आगे चेंज कर दरकार पड़ी Let us now take another identical element JK of length DL. At a position opposite of MP. MN. Okay. Tapre kon hela? J. It will also create a magnetic field at P. It will also create a magnetic field at P. Eta tumi join kariba. If this distance is S, obviously this will also be S. Now JK, it will produce an elementary magnetic field DB dash, DB dash at P. Okay, from symmetry, A jo distance ta, if this is at a distance S from P, then this will also be at a distance S from P. It's symmetrical hai gala. Ye jati ke le, ye sati ke le. Aaj jo ta jati ke S, P thay ho. Aaj jo ta apne sati ke S. So from symmetry, let me change the pen. From symmetry, dB dash is equal to dB in magnitude. This is very, 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 very important. Magnitude. Then, a dB ra mulya kete thila? Mu 0 by 4 pi ideal S square. R mada magnitude setyaka setyaka hobo. Then, so dB dash is equal to mu 0 by 4 pi into I dL by S square. Eta mada let us say will give the same number. That was the equation 3 and this is also equation 3. Right? But is in a magnitude saman hai gala direction ko hai direction ka kota hai ei parna sutra anusare jodi db ta s prati kon kela perpendicular thila to ethi jo db dash ta ho ta matlab ei s prati kon ho perpendicular ho kota hai nalia kalam re ame ta show kariba. Okay, so as this is perpendicular to this, so aapati eta kon hela. Now let me draw the line here and call it as db dash, and actually that is equal to db. Hai gala, idu dekha, this is pq dash, so pq vector represented db, pq dash vector represents dB vector, and this is equal to dB in magnitude. So this PQ dash vector will also make an angle phi, as this made an angle phi with PY, and this will make a same angle phi due to symmetry with PY dash line. ये चित्र आस्ते 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 टेकने बड़ा तमान का पॉइंट ये हेवी है जो ची कॉम्प्लिकेटेड है जो ची, बट आई हैव ट्राई टू एक्सप्लेन एवरीथिंग इन डिटेल एलाबोरेटली टू यू. एटा कौन है ना, हम कह लीजिए ए जो एलिमेंट जे के ताप में मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इसे सृष्टि करना डीबी डैश, बट बिकॉज ऑफ सिमेट्री लेंथ इज डीएल, लेंथ इज डीएल, डिस्टेंस इज एस, डिस्टेंस इज एस, एंगल इज फाइ एंड दिस एंगल इज ऑल्सो फाइ. So because of symmetry, dB dash of magnitude, so jota ame show karuchu PQ dash, PQ was magnitude of the vector representing dB, but eta hoche PQ dash, dB dash, but dB dash is equal to dB. Okay, so I can write down here that dB dash is equal to also mu 0 by 4 pi I dl by S square. And this is also equal to 3, which I have written out here. Now, let us now resolve dB dash. In the value of the river, but I want to go that will actually dB dash y because it is along py. I would like to give a dB dash x because it is along x. Hello. So let us now resolve dB dash into perpendicular component dB dash x along px and dB dash y along py. dB dash y, which is the vector is dB dash, angle is phi. So this is equal to dB dash cos phi. Wonderful. But this dB dash is equal to dB in magnitude. So this is equal to dB cos phi. And dB dash x is equal to dB dash sin phi. And that is equal to dB sin phi. Jethu ubhayakar magnitude is saman. So dB ra magnitude jaha, dB dash ra magnitude hochi seya. Ita ra saman thila. Bartan kate kwan hala dekhao. That dB y is equal to dB cos phi. dB dash y equal to dB cos phi. Tell se dita kwan hala? Koti ga hala. So y component cancel out. Okay. Aho rohila kwan ha? Y components. Y components. What else? dB y and dB dash y are equal in magnitude and opposite in directions. So they cancel out. So they cancel out. So city will like this is cancelled by this. You have to cancel the color. So y components do not exist. But the x component was so. The x component, one in dbx is along px, dB dash x is also along px. But x component dbx and dB dash x are along same directions px. So they add up. Hello. So they add up. Net elementary field along PX is dBx plus dB dash x. Okay, that is equal to summation of khali dBx, dB dash sama, and that is equal to mu 0 by 4 pi Idl by kete. Idl by S square. Right? So this is the summation. Bartaman. It is sin phi achi into sin phi. Khali dB thila Idl by S square. But when it is x component, it is called kodala sin phi. These are sin phi kodala. Hey gala? Bartaman. Talshita kate hala? Sin phi. But remember, we are free to use sin phi A triangle. Sin phi is equal to A by S. A
by S.
Perpendicular by hypotenuse or summation of dvx is equal to summation of mu 0 by 4 pi I dl by S square into sin phi. Can you write it? A by S. I can write like this, A by S. Or that is equal to summation of mu 0 by 4 pi into I dl I A. It is A like this. I A into dl by S cube. I can definitely write like this. So this is your equation 5 in the matrix. Okay. 11. Ame bartan 5 percent chali asilu. What is this thing? The net field along x direction is equal to this expression. Okay. So the question is, ei jo coil ta khali kon ei ta ebong ei ta ni ghatchai chi. You can imagine that the whole coil is divided into many such pair of elements. Many such pair of elements. For each pair, y component will cancel out or x component will exist. Imagine that whole coil is divided into large number of such symmetrical pairs. For each pair, Y components of magnetic field cancel out, but X components of magnetic field are added up. सब पेयर पे की वाई कंपोनेंट का कौन करियो ना कैंसिल आउट कर जो फिर एक्स कंपोनेंट जो दीदी का बने से एड अप गिव बी इक्वल टू नेट मैग्नेटिक फील्ड एट पी then we can safely write that B is equal to summation of d b x. Jete x component achi semanika samasti eita eita pani x component eti 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 sabre opposite pair ko ni kale jo x component badla tako tame ame add kar dei paiba, and that is equal to from equation 5, B is equal to, okay, summation of mu 0 by 4 pi I A into dl by S cube. The net field, tame chahile aku 6 way likhi paribo, no problem. But then it dekhiba जे आमको बर्तन जोड़े कांस्टेंट टर्म तो को हमें समेशन बाहर को नहीं जीवा, एंड समेशन विल बी रिप्लेस्ड बाय इंटीग्रेशन. लेट अस रिप्लेस समेशन बाय इंटीग्रेशन एंड टेक constant quantities outside integration. हैला, बताने में कोई एट लिखी हुई कौन लिखी हुई दैट बी इज इक्वल टू दिस थिंग समेशन बताने में कौन लिखी हुई इंटीग्रेशन कौन कौन बाहर को चल जीवो म्यू जीरो फोर पाई आई आई इज द करेंट कॉन्स्टेंट कर ए इज द रेडियस ए इज द डिस्टेंस सो म्यू जीरो बाय 4 pi I into A by S cube outside. And why not? DL. Very straightforward. Always a continuous summation is replaced by integration. And this is equal to mu 0 by 4 pi I A by S cube integration limit what you put integration is 0 to 2 pi A dl मुझे देखा को इस आरंभ करेंगे यही जगह ले l 0 रहा हमारा dl plus 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 dl इसी कहता है क्या 2 pi A घटे दे परिधि so That is equal to mu 0 by 4 pi I into A by S cube. It is equal to 2 pi into A. Integration dl of 2 pi A and that is equal to mu 0 by 4 pi into I A square. I square by S cube into twice pi. मतलब काटिले 2 pi तो 2 pi काटी देली. ये बंग S pi कैसे लिखे बैठे? S is equal to A square plus R square का कौन ही टाइम? Root over. So this is equal to mu 0 by 2. कटला रहेगा? इतिहास कौन रहेगा? I A square by S cube pi कैसे लिखे? अब तेरे को कहिए. S cube पाई कैसा लिखे भी ना S पाई को कैसा लिखे भी S पाई कैसा लिखे भी S square plus R square रा root over तो A square plus R square तारे ना कहते A square plus R square ये उल्टे के लिखी R square plus A square ता root over तारे कौन को लिखे भी ये तो ची S S का cube I hope you understand this thing. Okay? And that is equal to kete asila na mu 0 by 2 I A square by R square plus A square whole to the power 3 by 2 and that is equal to P. This is equal to B. Okay? I hope you understand this mathematics. This is the magnetic field. Remember, this is the magnetic field at point P when there is only one turn of wire in the coil. If N equal to number of turns in the coil, then the strength of the magnetic field increases. So, what is it? Now B is equal to Bn. Bn for the whole coil will be equal to mu 0 by 2 I A square into the factor n guna hi jo. N I A square divided by R square plus A square whole to the power 3 by 2. This is your 8 or you can write down this is your 8A. तो मुझे मटेरियल दे दी थी इक्वेशन नंबर ठीक है आगे पछा ही जाई पर एटी काई के एन गुणा ना बिकॉज़ वी से दैट द कॉइल इंस्टेड ऑफ वन टर्न हैज अ 2 3 4 5 6 7 डॉट 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 एन टाइम्स जैसे टर्न बॉडी वो मैग्नेटिक फील्ड स्ट्रेंथ से बॉडी 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 चले सो दिस इज इट अ कौन इट This is magnitude of net field. And what is the direction? Direction pi, okay, the bhavya dharka de. Direction is clearly given. Pratyek pair pi, direction is required, x-axis. X-axis. Kind of y would have some, kone yoji, koti yoji. So y would have some koti yala, y direction of kitchen, y way may. Kali quarter graiva, x-axis graiva. So x plus x plus x plus x components, which are net direction dhava, thorang pi pi pi. Direction of net magnetic field at P. Dekho, if direction ta away from the coil or towards the coil, I repeat, it is away from the coil. If net magnetic field at P is away from the coil, this is very important, along its axis. This is very, 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 very important. So this is away from the coil, not toward the coil, but away from the coil and along the axis. Then, A to Asiva corner, at the center. Center, we have to convert to A. सेंटर में कहता हुआ यस ए फील्ड को आने जाने पॉइंट को पाखो को पाखो को पाखो को पाखो को पाखो को पाखो आने बार अल्टीमेटली कौन जा से पहुंच बार तो सेंटर में पहुंच बार एट द सेंटर व्हाट द वैल्यू ऑफ आर जीरो एट द सेंटर आर इज इक्वल टू जीरो अतः बी इज इक्वल टू कहते ऐसे वो म्यू जीरो एन आई ए स्क्वायर बाय टू इटा जीरो है ना अब रोइला कौन ए स्क्वायर रोइला सो ए स्क्वायर to the power 3 by 2 or B is equal to mu 0 ni a square divided by 2 into a cube. In a background article, this is equal to the ni a square by 2 into a cube. Hello, again, I am just getting your time. Pi goni the bar, upper goni bar, tole goni bar, and a kata bar, na. This is the field, ko jagare at the center. Now let me multiply a factor pi here. This is the pi going away from 8a. Let me multiply pi in the numerator and in the denominator. So b is equal to mu 0 ni pi a square divided by 2 pi into r square plus a square to the power 3 by 2. Hello. It is upper goldi pi, third goldi pi. What is pi a square? Area. Let me take this thing as equal to a. A is the area. Okay. B is equal to mu 0 n I a divided by 2 pi r square plus a square to the power 3 by 2, where there is a slight change in the formula. Instead of a square, I am writing area A, that's why factor a to the 2 to factor 2 pi s. And at the center, since r is equal to 0, b is equal to mu 0 n I a by 2 pi, kete astela a cube. Thus, we have found out the magnetic field at point P on the axial line, that is equal to this thing in magnitude. Direction is, I repeat, away from the coil along the axis, and this is at the center, and the field is also away from the axis. The field is aerodynamically, the field is away from the axis. I hope with little bit of efforts from your side, you'll be able to understand it. There will be very little doubt about this thing. There are two classes which are given to you. Class MEC 3 and MEC 4. 3 was for clearing doubt in advance, and this is for the derivation. But when you write down the answer in the examination hall, write down exactly what has been given to you in your material. Thank you.